It is so important for people to be able to go on pilgrimages to holy places. It is so that we can remember the presence of God on earth. Our presence here today needs to be a sign of a blessing, of hope for Iraq and the Middle East and the entire world.